So hello friends, today I'm going to show you that how you can find out the Windows 10 general product key. Generally now with Windows 10, the Microsoft is not providing a hard product key for your Windows, which is with the Windows 7 and Windows earlier version of Windows, which you can find on the back side of the laptop. So in Windows 10, they are providing digital product key. For this, you should have to turn on your laptop and go to the left corner where is the Windows icon and just right click there. And now you will see the option Windows PowerShell Admin. Choose the admin one version, not simple version. We have to open it as a admin. So just grant the permissions with yes. And it will open the command prompt, but this time with the help of what we can say with admin rights. Now simply I will provide the link, or I will provide that the command in the description box which you have to type here. So I have already copied that command. Let me, you see it is pasted here. Please be sincere or while typing that this command, because this is case sensitive. This is WMIC space pass space software licensing services space get space that OA3X original product and hit enter. If you have genuine Windows, then your product key will be displaced here, as in case my laptop comes with a genuine Windows 10 and product key is displaced. Similarly, you can find out the product key for your laptop. So I hope this video is useful, you found useful for you. So just stay connected for the next video. Take care. Bye bye.